Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in Animallica, and as you can see, I've been setting up a little bit here. I'm kind of starting to settling in a little bit here in the past year, starting to put in a few decorative items, a few, like there's some deco plants, enrichments, and things like that. There's a little, some little ferns over there, and I decided to turn around my little grape farm here. Because I kind of didn't like the position, but anything on this side, all of this, I think is where I want to keep it. I kind of want to keep this little courtyard feel out here, and I'm probably going to make some kind of little area over here where you can kind of sit down and take a load off and relax in between working or something like that. But it's all a work in progress, and it takes a lot of resources doing all of this stuff. Of course, so we are gonna head out and do some more exploration. And yeah, I put a few things down here just to make it look a little bit like you're loading up your balloon or loading off your balloon or whatever before heading off and coming back, of course. And I put my little fruit crate here. I might need it later on for one of these settlement agreements, but for right now I just put it there because it's actually a pretty nice decorative piece, isn't it? Very nice indeed. So, and then I decided to turn this guy around, so we're gonna have a little path or something leading out here. I have no idea how all of this is gonna turn out eventually, but we're just gonna have to wait and see. For now, it's time to head out and explore some more and get some more goodies. So I went back to Amber Hills because we still have a lot of land to cover here, and I've just been spending the night here at this little village and just waiting for the sun to come up a little bit so we have a little bit more light to work with. And I was just kind of scouting ahead a little bit. I think I missed one of these. I actually went there before I went to sleep to check out these, but we might pick up that one on the way. Oh, there's an outpost over there actually. Or not an outpost, a spawner that we might go and get, but I think that one is the destination. Those are some of the dudes that actually killed me. Was that the last video or the video before that? And then there's a building over here somewhere. I can't actually see it from this tower, but I definitely want to go and check that out. And then I noticed, let's see, I can't actually see it now. Maybe it was my eye. No, it's because I reloaded the game actually. I was looking at this and then I had to look out for something. There was a ritual sword, a rusty sword over here somewhere. But of course I reloaded the game, so that is gone. But that just means other goodies have spawned around the world. So let's head out and see what we can get. And I had a hearty breakfast of bacon and eggs because I've started using my oven. I think there's a cow over here actually somewhere I want to pick up before we head over in that direction. But yeah, I started using my oven, so now I have this very nice food I can use, which restores 60, which is actually a lot, egg and bacons, and it takes eggs and ham. Which is one reason why I want a pig farm soon as one of the settlements, because the you're still set to, okay, let's make sure to get you back to tranquilizer. There we go. Probably because I ran out of tranquilizer arrows earlier, so it has reset to normal arrows. There we go. Let's take you. Oh, there's two of them actually. Okay. There we go, got you. Okay, you're probably gonna run. Let's pick this up first. But she's I think you're female, so let's oh, you're not gonna run away from me. Okay. Well, as some of you might have probably have noticed, also if you're playing the game yourself, there are some issues with the AI, both with the animals like this. They don't run away when you shoot at them sometimes, and there are some issues with the enemy AI and things like that, and the developers are very much aware of that, and they are not happy about it themselves, but they can't do so much about it right this minute because they need to upgrade the engine that the game is built on There's a new update for that, and they have to get around to that, and that's on the schedule for this year. And with the new engine, there's going to be some new AI-related features that they want to make use of, and that's why they're not really focusing on optimizing the AI currently, because they want to get the engine upgraded, and then they will start working on it. So this is not the final state of how the AI is going to be behaving, and it's not like they're just ignoring the fact that there are problems with it. There are just other priorities they want to have sorted out first, and then do the engine upgrade, and then they'll focus some more on optimizing the AI again. Just in case you were wondering, I thought I would mention that. Let's just make sure to save a little bit, and let's make sure to get ready here, because did I pick up that second? Yes, I did. Oh, it's a problem sometimes when I'm talking, then I forget to do certain things, or forget what I was actually in the middle of doing. Okay, but yeah, you can see the building I'm actually aiming at is right over there. So let's just try and... Did I hit you? Yes, I hit you. Nice. Okay, I think we're gonna try and use this. Oh, there. Okay. Took a little bit of damage, but not too bad. Thing is, they're so hard. It's so hard to find anything in all this grass. There we go. Okay, can we find you again? That's the question. Because I don't really want to loot it. Oh man, it's almost... Okay, you can see it when you get close, actually. So it should be good. Okay, let's try, because I do want the goodies from it. But if I can pull the other guys over here so they're close together, then that makes things a little easier when I have to loot them. So let's just try and give you another arrow. There we go. Okay, nice. That's two of them. I have a feeling there might be... Wow. Yeah, and haven't actually looked into making the better armor now. I should do that next time I'm back home and see if I have the armor to make at least the reinforced armor. That would be really, really nice. Is there a third one? Yes, that's a small one. There we go. So, because that makes things a little bit more easy, I'm taking quite a lot of damage, actually. If I had all three of them attacking me, like the last time, then you die pretty fast. There we go. Got you. Let's get the... What was that? Oh, it's just a butterfly. I saw something out of the corner of my eye. So now let's see. Can we find these dudes again? I think it should be fairly okay. Oh, yep. They're over here. Nice. There we go. Let's get some goodies from you guys. That was one. And... Oh, that was a little delay in that. That was because it kind of fades away when you loot it, so it took a little while for the game to catch up. There we go, hellhound heads. Nice, got three of those, corrupted hearts, and some purple black disgusting slime. Nice. Okay. Well, let's just continue over this little field here. And, very nice. Okay. See if we can find some other goodies. Definitely want to loot that place down there. So, is there anyone else here who's going to jump me or any more mushroom dudes? Not really seeing anything. Nope. Okay, let's just try and scout a little bit here. Yep, we definitely have some either gorehounds or hellhounds in there. I think it might be hellhounds. And there looks like there's a second portal. But I don't see anyone else. That's going to be interesting. Anything else around here I have to watch out for? No, there's some mineable rocks and stuff, but not anything else. Okay, let's just go for it, guys. And see if we can deal with these guys down here. Oh, give me you. Thank you. Okay. And I actually have my rendering distance at the moment. I have rendering on the lowest. It's actually at minimum right now. And I have grass on 20%. But due to so many trees in this biome, at least I think that's the main issue, it's really hard to get decent frames per second with my specs, unfortunately. Man, I need to save up for some better equipment, that's for sure. There we go, let's go and get this. Okay, see if we can hold them out here a little bit. Okay, if we crouch and... Can I shoot you from here? No, that didn't seem to work. Can I get you down there maybe? Yes. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Nice, okay, got you. Man. Not used to taking so much damage. Oh, okay, remember to save. There we go, nice. Let's see, can I get you? Might be hard from here. Oh, got you. Awesome. Just get another in there, and there we go. Awesome. Okay, we got one more over there. Let's try and see if we can pull you out too. Yes. Come on. And... Got you. Awesome. Okay, and it should be easy to find these again out here, so that's cool. I don't know if there's anything else there. No, it seems like it's just part of this spawner. I'm not sure why some of the spawners have this little metal piece on top and the other ones don't. Of these nests, but let's just try and see if we can deal with you too. Okay, come on. Nice. Okay. Oh. That was an interesting way that it faded in like that, and I haven't looted any of them. Huh. I haven't seen them spawn like that before. That was kind of interesting. Okay. I was like, is that a dragon tail popping out or something? Okay, there we go. Nice. Ugh, I need to get more healing items soon. Okay, whoop. Nope, didn't want that. I just wanted my... Anyone else in here? Or anyone who's gonna pop in or something? Okay, let's see. I think... How do I... Can I... Okay. I can. It's just usually when they have that portal, then you need to use E or something to destroy them. But okay, not for that one. And let's see, we got a little bit of sticks over there. We have this one. Definitely want you. Ice essence. Nice. Gonna pick up this. Ooh, yes. Thank you. Okay. So far, so good. And, ooh, look at that bastard sword. I'm sorry, mate. I'm gonna take that. You don't have much use for it. It's a relic, and it's unique. Damage 20, attack speed 2. This is definitely not a bad sword at all. Yeah, let's just hang on to that. Actually, should we see what it looks like? Let's pop you in there. Aha, look at that. Ooh, yes. Nice. This one does damage 20, attack speed 2.5, so it's faster. So we are just gonna keep using this. And then we have this one for later. And I'm still hoping that they're gonna add, as they have talked about before, that they're gonna add some kind of decorative feature for these. So you can kind of put them on display or something at your base. Just checking if there's anything else here. Let's make sure to check that. Are you like an enrichment? Nope, doesn't look like it. Ooh, look at this, guys. Very nice chest. Okay, we found 3 gold ingots, 2 pearls, and some silver coins. Not bad. And we even have an Azure Shard here. Ooh, it's a good idea to check out details of your surroundings, especially in little noticeable points of interest like this one. Because they do like to hide a little goodie here and there. There we go. Nice. So, what about you? Are you like an enrichment? Nope. Can't steal you. There's a mineable rocks here we could take, but apart from that, I don't think there's anything else here. Okay, let's loot this little dude here. That should give us a little bit of raw meat, animal hides, animal fat, and then get these guys. Yes, hellhound heads. Awesome. Definitely want that. Yep. Ooh, that was actually productive. Look at this. We got a green shard and a sure shard. We got like gold and pearl. We have found some ice essence already. Some coins and some other goodies. Oh yes, and all these hellhound heads. Very, 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 very nice. Oh, definitely gonna take this out. There we go. Okay, so where are we gonna... Oh, I actually forgot to loot this one. Where are we gonna head off to next? I think I'm gonna continue this way around. Where's the balloon, actually? The balloon is way over there. And try and see if I find anything interesting, and then I'm gonna bring you guys back. Ooh, whoa, I almost completely overlooked you. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, that was close. Seriously, how many... Am I just not hitting you? Ah, that was close. How far was I down? Like, I don't know, 2 health left or something. I have no idea. It looked like I didn't have any health left at all. Man, okay. I was kind of just busy looking at that island over there. And of course, there's a spawner over there I wanted to take out. I'm kind of backtracking a little bit along the coast because I skipped some because I went up on the hill. So I have just, wow, those sunbeams are serious in this area. Okay, well, we got that wolf. That's cool. Nice. I also picked up a little sheep I found in between all the flowers here. A female gray wolf. Nice. And I found some other goodies along some more of these crosses that give cursed wood. And even a dark essence and stuff. I've just kind of been looting a little bit around the place. But let's try and take out whatever is over here, and then maybe see if there's anything out on that island out there that I can see. It seems like it's an island. We'll have to see if it's actually part of the land or not. It's these guys up there. Okay, well, that makes sense. It's usually that type of guys who spawn from that specific type of spawner. So let's kind of head over here. I've actually also been mining a little bit along the way. It's so cool when you're starting out a new game. There's so many things you need. Like everything, it just has value. Okay, how close can I go before someone is gonna come running at me? Oh, that close. Okay. Yep, thank you for answering my question. Ooh. Easy, mate. Man, you're spooky. Ah. Okay, well, you're gonna be very hard to find again, so we're gonna try and loot you. And we're gonna just gonna have to try and see if we can figure out to get this ticket. Okay, there's the other guy coming. Oh man, come on. Hit. There we go. Okay, got you. You're right there. Let's see if I can find it again. And let's hurry up here and try to make an attempt at this. I do love that you can use the sword for this because it makes it a little easier than having to switch your tools all the way, all the time. So, where is that guy? Another question if I can find him again. This is always the problem in an area like this. And yes, I could play with no, like, put the grass all the way down to 0. I just don't like the look of it. Even though it makes things a little harder sometimes this way, but that is just something to take into account. But yeah, you can put the grass all the way down to 0, and then there's practically no grass, just like it looks like it is over there. There is actually grass over in this area. It's just because my rendering distance is so low, but it would actually look pretty much like this right here where we stand, if we put it all the way down to zero. I kind of want to... I'm going to try and head out to that island and we'll see if there's anything out there. Okay, there is actually someone out here. I don't know if you guys saw him. There is someone walking around there. It's going to get dark soon though. Let's see, it's 7. Let's try and make it morning because that sunlight is going to be a little annoying, especially when it gets a little bit more dark. So let's just do this before anyone notices I am here. And okay, how's the light? Let's sleep a little more. There we go, nice. Okay, that should be good. So let's try and deal with these inhabitants. Looks like there's more than one here actually. Okay, let's try and... There we go. Okay, come on, mister. Pull you over here. Oh, what are you doing? There we go. Okay, we got that guy. I want to see if there's more before I loot him, I think. Yes, there's a spawner up there, so... Someone is here. Oh, boy. Oh, hello. Oh, man. Okay, got you. Wow. How in the world am I going to find these guys again? I have no idea. Ooh, okay, was there only these two? Okay, let's take that out and try and turn directly around and find you again somewhere in the foliage. Oh, there you are. Nice. Okay, that was one. And then there was the other guy. Where did he go? Oh, actually I want that. That is going to be a titanium rock, yes. Oh, it's so nice that I have this new steel pickaxe and that I'm slowly starting to upgrade it because it makes things so much easier when you're out grinding some resources and mining your heart away. Or mining to your heart's content, I think I should say. I don't know where the other expression came from. Okay, we got some gold ore. 3 black tail feathers, that's not bad, and 10 pearls. Nice. I love it, going treasure hunting and taking out the bad guys along the way. Oh yes. Okay, so let's see, I don't think there's anything else here. There's this rock that I'm probably just gonna mine just because I'm here. And then I think we're gonna head over there next. Ooh, look at that, guys. There's a ship and stuff over there. We're gonna have to check all that out. Okay, I don't know if anyone is there, but let's try and go up here a little bit and see if we can get a better vantage point to scout out the place, because we did see those ninjas out on the island. So it's not unlikely that they had friends in here. Let's just try and get up here and check it out. I do see a banner down there, so it looks like they do have friends. Let's check. I'm not seeing anyone though. Oh, yep. There they are. Guarding the place. You have another banner over there in the back. Have to take that into account. There's a ship there. We want to check that out and see if we can get some loot and stuff in here. Oh, just checking that I don't have anything behind me that is going to be jumping me while I'm busy dealing with these guys. Nope. Okay. Looks fairly safe. So let's go down and see if we can take them out. Oh yes, because I am... Do I have any other healing items actually? Because I'm kind of... I only have 10 antibiotics, so I do have to be a little careful. Let's see. And I've got so much stuff on me. Of course, we can heal up by eating. But I don't really want to eat all my steaks just like that, because they do take resources to make and time to make. Okay, so if I sit here and I pull you guys from here, how is the range? Let's try. Okay. There we go. Nice. Oh, yes. Okay, so if we do it from here, we can actually... Can I do like a headshot on a new guy? On you? Yes. Okay, let's try and... Nice. Yep. And boom, right in his face. Yep, got him. And you. Come on. Boom. One more. Nice. You can see it makes things fairly easy when you take the time to do it like this. But it is also intended, you know, the game is not supposed to be completely hardcore. And you always have the choice to go in with your melee weapon and try and take everything out that way, just to make whenever you feel like a little bit more action. And I was crouched and everything, so of course that makes my crossbow do some extra damage, even making things even easier. And I do see a guy over there. Okay, that was it. Let's see if we get some goodies from these guys. God, go. Ooh, wow. He dropped a lot of stuff. Even got arrows back. Eel ingots, gold coins, feathers, leather, animal hides. There's some more gold coins. Cloth even. Nice. What do you have? Oh, some of the same stuff. And... yep. Okay, cool. Nice, lots of goodies. I still have a little bit of room. Probably, well, after this I might be heading home, but I might actually just pop a chest here with some of all this stuff. Because I'm thinking this is one of the places where I am gonna be putting a ritual fire once I can make one. I still need a little bit of marble and let's see, what is the other thing I needed? Marble and cement. Actually, to be able to make the art station, which is what I need for the carved wood, to make the alchemy tower. And then once I have that, I think I can actually make everything else. Is there only one guy? Okay, let's snatch those strawberries, leave him. Let's see, anyone hiding here? Usually there's anything between 3 to 6 mobs around a spawner. I hear music. I think there's supposed to be someone, but I am not sure what's up with that. Okay. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna do a great job taking me out from up there, that's for sure. Oh. Oh, this is... this is funny, guys. Let's take a little picture of you. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can... an accident. Wow, was my health that low? I didn't even notice. Oh, man. Okay, well, I'm gonna head back there and we're gonna continue this. I got so distracted. Okay, I made it back over here, so let's just go and see if... this dude is still here, but that was a very good distraction on his part, actually. I was distracted by him and forgot to keep an eye on my health. And he is still standing up there. Okay, but I want my stuff, actually. Did some of my stuff roll all the way? Oh, then I might have lost some stuff. That's a little bummer. But, okay, can I... there we go. Got you. Let's just loot him. Nice. Okay, and then we have all this stuff to pick back up. I'm still hoping at some point they will make it so that it's like one drop, like that it's just a bag or something you find, or maybe your body will be lying there or something, so you don't have to pick everything up separately. Let's see, did I get my trank arrows? Did I get my arrows? Just making sure I have the basics. And then, of course, my sleeping bag is right there. Nice. And my these are there. Yep. And my axe. Okay. And then all the goodies that we got. So, let's see. Oh. Oh. Oh, I forgot to take out the spawner, actually. Let's just do that. That way he shouldn't respawn. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay, what is this? Bronze coin. Yeah, it does look like some of my stuff rolled down the hill, but my inventory is almost full, so I think I got just about most things. Oh crap, okay, let's make sure to heal up. There we go. Are you gonna... no? A little wonky. Little wonky. Yep. There we go. Okay, got you. And... oh, for some reason it seems like they have like a hidden barrier or something here, so they couldn't get closer to me. I don't know what's up with that, but okay. Let's make sure to take out this. Nice. But that definitely gave me a good laugh. Is there anything out here? I don't think so, but let's just see. No. There might be some coral and stuff we could find if we go swimming, but... okay. Is there any sea stars? Nope. Okay. Well, I think we have taken out all the baddies. Let's make sure to loot these guys. There we go. I managed actually to get them to land just on top of each other. Okay, there we go. And steel claw. Aha, that's these guys that you can just recycle for some goodies. Okay, that's some rocks and stuff that I might mine before I leave the area. But apart from that, let's just see what we got out of coming here. So let's see, dried fish. Not bad, it's food. Not probably not what they were protecting, so let's just see if there's anything valuable here. Okay, I could use my axe for this, but I think this should be fine. Oh, nice! Look at this. We actually got a paintbrush, which I need to make the art station. We got some rope, we got some cloth, thread, got some charcoal, even some jade, very valuable. And then this paintbrush, and yeah, I think I am just gonna take this. And then we're just gonna make a little storage place in here. Just a little bit. Nice. And let's just pop some of this stuff here so we can finish looting. There we go, you, nice. And this little chest, let's make use of that too. You in there. And I'll sort this out later. There we go, now we have room to carry some more stuff. Nice. Okay, what else do we find around here? Anything underneath? Nope. Okay, got some sticks. Let's check out the other building and then we'll check out the ship afterwards. So, what is this? We've got some animal hides. Looks like there's something there. That's some clay. Very nice. Ooh, there's one guy I forgot to loot. That's not good. Pick up some goodies from you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And... okay. Anything up here? Ooh, lots of food. Food, food, food. Oh, a crowbar. Okay. Eggs. And let's just kind of take whatever's there. Some of them might be rotten, but let's just take it anyway. There we go. Come on, give me the last apple. Thank you. Anything else? No, like, skinning knives or anything hidden here. Nope. Doesn't look like it. And anything over here? No. Doesn't look like there's anything on the roof either. Okay, well, we have another building here. What is this? Ooh, tomatoes. Thank you. And some more apples. Need some straw too. Got some wool. Nice. And... nope. Nothing. I'm kind of... feeling like, was this one of the places where there should be something else that I just haven't spotted yet? Seem to recall from the last time I was here. Well, we're gonna have to see. So, straw. Nice. Anything in the boat? Nope. Not seeing anything. Okay, that was one that building and that building. And oh, we have a tower over here too. Let's oh, cucumbers, thank you. Let's just see if there's anything up here. Oh, come on. What is this? Debris, timber and metal scraps. Well, might not be a treasure, but it's actually something we're gonna need a lot of for building our base, so that is not bad at all. And then, let's see, anything over here underneath these? Nope. No, like sea stars or anything. Okay, let's see, can we get onto this ship? I wonder if you can jump onto it. I don't think so, but... Oh, you can! Nice! Okay, no way of getting... Oh boy, in there. okay, well, let's just save here before I get stuck somewhere. And let's try and put down a crate. There we go. And is that enough that I can get up, or do I have to... Oh, I can actually. Cool. Okay, so let's see if there's anything to find. Can't seem to open that. Nope. New. Okay, anything up here? New. Okay. And nothing here. Huh. Okay. Well, that was not so interesting. But of course, there was no natural way of getting up here, so it kind of maybe makes sense that there isn't really anything here. It's mostly here for decoration, but it would be kind of cool if you could actually loot it, wouldn't it? That would be awesome. Am I missing anything? No, I'm not seeing anything. Okay. Nope. Okay. Well, let's see. I don't think there is anything else to loot here. Take this. Whoop. Jump off. Nice. And oh, we have one tower left. Did I loot that one already? That was this one. Nope. Okay, let's check out this one before we end this episode. So, any goodies? Any? Oh, come on. Just some apples. That was not the most interesting thing, was it? New. Okay, but apples. Mad at you. Nice. Okay, well, that was it for today, guys. A little bit of action, a little bit of, well, a lot of loot. All kinds of stuff. Very, very nice. Still haven't cleared this area, though. Still a long, 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 long way to go. To check out if there's any other goodies for us to find. I don't know if there's any other buildings. I can't remember right off the bat if there are. But if there are, we're gonna check them out next time, probably. Unless I decide to go to a different biome. You never know when it's me, because I change my mind all the time. Okay, well, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.